Now, another sign of Colorado's big comeback tonight. The state's 6 community vaccine sites will soon close. Instead, people should use their local providers and their local pharmacies. The site at Dick's Sporting Goods Park will close after tomorrow. Ball Arena set to give vaccines out through July 3rd. The state's health department says the 6 sites are responsible for 12% of the state's vaccine doses.